Like any tourist hotspot, there are pros and cons to the rise in popularity. It has become an incredibly popular tourist destination, so much so that the town has begun to limit the amount of buses that are allowed to enter per day.